Sorry everyone, I'm just showing you a video. It's almost cooked. Basically, chicken wings. So first of all, what you do is chop a few onions, put them in there, and simmer a bit. Then you put the dhania powder, curry powder, dhania, mixed curry powder, zira, and haldi powder, and the curry powder. I'm just getting a bit of help from the missus here. She's the one who's cooking, not me, guys. And I just decided, you know, I'm gonna do this. Oh, sorry, the phone's gone wild at the back. I think I have to show you the whole video of this chicken legs and chicken thigh and chicken wing. We'll have to make you one from the start. This type of curry is absolutely delicious. When it's finished, it's going to be sort of thick, like a bhuna. Look at the way it's simmering away. Right?